Color bleeding occurs when colors from one area spread into another area where they were not intended to be, resulting in a loss of sharpness and definition in the image. This can happen when colors are applied too heavily or when the paper or surface being painted on is too porous. To avoid color bleeding, it's important to use the right amount of paint or ink and to make sure the surface is prepared properly.